lab coat technician and amateur bird trainer Marco Manningham was caught in a freak electromagnetic storm. The combination of valley air pollutants, static cling, and bird feathers changed him forever. Half man, half bird, all feathers. He's not the hero the valley needs, but he's the one it deserves. Marco Manningham is
the Fresno Falcon!
We head now to the King's River, where one fisherman has bitten off more than he can chew.
No. See, what happened was he used the soul stone to trap those other dudes. They're not dead.
Whatever you say, man. All I know is that 75% of minorities in that movie were off, and that's not cool with me.
Hold on, bro.
No, I'm serious. They even brought Sam Jackson in just to kill him off, too. That's bullshit.
No. Hold on, bro. You got a bite.
Oh, crap. Help! Somebody help! I can't swim!
Hey, look, up in the tree. It's the Fresno Falcon.
Oh, no, you get that feathered freak away from me.
Huh?
No, I've seen this dude before. I know what's coming. Every time he comes around, things get worse.
But, dude, you're in trouble.
Man, if you come in this water, I'm gonna punch you right in the throat.
Falcon, do something! Dude, he's gonna drown. What are you gonna do, just sit up there on that branch and watch it happen? Hey, grab the branch. You could use that to climb out.
Holy sh! That fat SOB actually saved my life.
Hey, wait. Don't grab onto the boat, you idiot. You'll knock us both into the water.
Join us next time as the Fresno Falcon gives fire safety tips to a group of campers.
Oh my God, it's an inferno!
The Fresno Falcon, a Morning Blaze production. Only on the Valley's best rock. 105.1. The Blaze.